and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the Riverside Theatre and today's performance of Aladdin. In case of an emergency, the fire exits are situated to the left, the right and the main entrance of the theatre. Flash photography and video recording is prohibited during this performance. May I remind you that there is smoke, haze, flashing lights, loud noises and a very evil Ebenezer. Don't forget to boo. Please put your hands together for the cast of Aladdin and enjoy the show.
Therefore, second. This lamp, Agrabah on the map. Have you ever been? Never? Well, we can fix that. Follow me to a place where incredible feats are routine every hour or so. Where enchantment runs rampant, gets wild in the streets. Open sesame, here we go. See the dervishes dancing, ridiculous pants, and romance to your heart's deep light. Come on down,
come on in, let the magic begin.
Yeah.
He's there. Yeah. There. Oh.
check. See, he's not there. There is he. No, he's not there either. You're all having me on. See, where is he? Have you not seen him at all? Bad Panda! We were supposed to do some training today. Now, let's show all the boys and girls what a good, well-behaved panda you can be. Now, Nobby, sit. Nobby, sit. Oh, this is ever so embarrassing. I've got an idea, boys and girls. Okay, you see this? This nice tasty bamboo shoot. If I give you it, will you please promise to be a good well-behaved panda? Thank you. Nobby, sit. Come on. Sit. Sit. Sit! Oh, give me that back!
Aladdin, the only living being who can enter the mysterious cave of jewels and turn alive with the lamp. Perhaps my crystal ball can tell me where to find him. Magic ball, oh lovely ball, hear your master's urgent call. Where is Aladdin? Show me all. Do you know where he's called, oh ball? Curses! I can't get a signal, but fear not, I'll be back, and I'll find this Aladdin, I'll get into the cave, I'll get that lamp, and all those riches and all that power just for me and nobody else, and then I shall never, ever have to manage any of you ever, ever again!
My poor legs have only just finished. that still doesn't get easier. So, what do you think, eh? Pretty high tech. That's me, high tech. Oh, yes! I've got all the latest gadgets I have. Oh, I even have time for the internet. Oh, yes, I am. Oh, yes. www.widowwantswashing. That's had some funny replies, I can tell you. But, mind you, I'm always looking for a number of husbands. In fact, I was the date the other week. Oh, yes. A strange looking man he was. He had long fur all the way down his back. Yes, all the way down his back. Not only his head, it's all the way down his back. Mind you, allow me to introduce myself. I'm Widow Twanky. Yes, yes. A poor widow. Could do better than that. Mind you, I'm always looking for husbands, and maybe he's here today. Can we have the ancestor, please? Here we go. I'm only joking. In fact, I recognise some of your faces, because I've got the little list. So, can we have a big shout out from Brignell Primary School? Yeah. And a big shout out to Linda Lee! Woo! Group. And also Sharon Shepherd's group. Now I can't just stand around chatting to you lot all day, because it won't get the washing done. But before I go, Allow me to introduce you to the band. So we've got Terry on the piano. Terry on the drums. That was the boys in the band. Well, I say boys, but I'm not as yet younger. I mean, I'll soon be 30. Hey, what? Oh.
Just a little. Here! So, what are you doing here? Are you talking to Princess?
Mom!
Oh, how could you?
Oh, no, I'm trying to escape!
Hey, I've got it!
Oh, no, it's all my
fault! But I didn't mean to...
I said, be quiet!
But it was an accident, you didn't mean to stop him!
Silence! Take away this miserable worm, and I will execute it immediately.
Oh no, please, your most imperial majesty, have mercy!
Please, father, please, I beg of you, keep him alive!
Yes, yes, please, spare him!
I'm not sparing anybody!
Oh, there it is. They took my lucky Chinese 50p to bring you up riches and everlasting happiness.
If it's yours, it must be faulty.
But really?
Off with his head!
No!
Not another word. Your emperor has spoken.
Oh! No!
Well, it's not fair. One of doesn't matter if someone sees the princess.
Of course it doesn't matter, but it's the law.
Then the law is wrong. This isn't my fault, this is the law's fault.
Now look, Sergeant, I'm the law around here. Are you saying that this is all my fault?
Yes! No!
You're quite correct, you are. Sergeant, release yourself and place me in chains.
Well done, Your Majesty.
I shall bear this final trial with fortitude.
Come along, my boy. Allow me to offer you condolences in advance.
Thank you.
And now we're both very sorry.
Thank you. I appreciate that. It really means something to me.
I thank you, Your Majesty.
You know, over the years, you fellows have become like sons to me.
Really, Your Majesty?
Release me.
Of course, Your Majesty, allow you to walk to do with dignity, sort of thing.
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. And don't you ever let me do something utterly bonkers ever, ever again!
Well, Your Majesty!
After them! And if you don't catch them, I'll have the pair of you executed every day for a week! And twice on Saturday!
Oh! My poor dear boy, laddie! I think I'll never ever get to see his smiling little cheeky head again.
Oh, Mrs. T.
Oh.
Don't cry. I know it's upsetting the lad being sentenced to death, you know, having his head chopped off. Sorry. That's a good idea. Would you like us to cheer you up, give you a laugh, tell you some jokes?
But I don't really feel like laughing.
You will when you hear these. Are you ready? Now, what's got four legs? It goes. Boo! A cow with a cold. You went to laugh. Now, why are robots never afraid? Because they have nerves of steel. That's my personal good one. Now, what goes ha ha bonk?
I don't know what goes ha ha bonk.
A man laughing his head off.
That's not funny at all! Oh.
I'll see who's at the door. It could be the delivery man, you know. Hello? Oh gosh, it's the princess!
Can I come in?
What are you doing here? You haven't been seen talking to my boy! It's still examining his shoulders!
Well, that's why I'm here.
Hey?
Well, if you ever want to see Aladdin again, we have to rescue him.
Well, how do we do that?
Kung Fu!
Oh, bless you, bless
No, Kung Fu!
But we don't know any Kung Fu.
Well, I do. I can teach you. Now, everyone stand in line and pay attention, because these moves can be dangerous.
How dangerous?
Very dangerous.
Oh. Very dangerous.
Very, very dangerous. Ooh. Now, first we are going to learn the whack whack biff.
The whack whack biff?
Yes, two whacks and a biff. Watch closely. Ooh. Now you try. Ready? And.
Hey, bit me!
Stand and show respect.
You almost did!
And again, ready? And.
Looks as well.
I think it's my boot tracking.
Right. Well, next we're going to learn the buffalo kick.
The buffalo kick?
Yes, two steps and then you kick with the force of a buffalo. Watch closely. Yes! Now you try. Ready? And...
Yes!
Oh,
get your hat!
Mom, I'm free!
Aladdin! Oh! Oh! Come here! Oh! Oh! Don't you ever, ever do anything like that again!
Yes! Aladdin, come!
We were coming to say you are amazing kung fu skills.
Yes! So, how many did you get free?
Well, Mum, this gentleman here, he helped save me.
Oh, thank you, Mr.
Have
a banana. Oh, I think I might have to all exercise.
What?
Have a banana.
Have a banana.
Miss T, he means, had a banana.
No, I don't. Have another.
Have a banana. Thanks, Dad. Thanks, Dad.
Have a banana.
It is. Are you ready? It's from the double barrel ones, so it's Mr. Have a banana, have a banana.
I give up! Does nobody have any of this country? No! Come on. I know what it is. Can you hear me, baby girls? Here we go, I know what it is. It is. A-ba-na-za.
Oh, right, so it's A-B-N-A-Z-A.
Simple.
Here's my mum and my son calling there, Mum.
Oh, that's funny, I didn't know if I had a brother.
Oh, I lost it too.
Oh, well, it doesn't matter, you're here and your family, Mr. A-B-N-A-Z-A.
Yeah. Oh, get the specialist, get off of me!
Why? I'm just tender after my travels. My travels to find the long-lost son of my long-lost brother, so that together with his long-lost family, I might share my fabulous riches with them.
Oh, so you haven't lost them then?
No, indeed. Now, the Emperor and his two spots will be on the lookout for a lamp after his escape. So, I think it's a wise idea to take the deer lamb on a short run up onto the mountains.
The mountains?
Yes. Ding dong! There is the smallest of tiniest tasks you can do for me whilst we're there. And in return, I'll make you rich beyond his wildest dreams.
Open in the name of the police!
Oh, they're already in! Out the back! We'll start them. Right, everybody act completely normal. Come in, we're not locked.
Something funny going on here, come to the law. They all look perfectly normal. Do you know why we're here?
To pick up the royal washing?
No!
To chop off the royal washing?
Yes!
Will you be quiet?
I mean, as well as to drop off the royal washing. Tell me, does the name Aladdin mean anything to you?
Never heard it.
And what about the name Have a Banana?
Oh, you mean Have a Banana?
Wait, you pop rat running rude.
Well, he's not here, is he?
Maybe he is.
Maybe the both here.
No, they're not.
Oh, yes, they are.
In the audience.
Well, I think we should have phoned a friend.
Hand over the royal washing. And you best do it straight away. We may be back very soon. This way, Pong. Stop it, confused.
You! Well, see this temper's her best get on with it.
I'll get the powder.
Come on, Nobby, let's load up the machine.
Ooh, I see we got some new powder in. Pow?
Aye, it's on sale as well.
Ooh, where from?
Ooh, you know that corner shop just down the road? Yeah, from there.
Must be niche.
Ooh! Go on then, load up the machine, Nobby.
Cleans whites.
Yeah.
Colours. Darks. Ooh,
oh!
This is the whole lot. Oh, I'll eat some of this.
I think it's one of the Chinese 50 pins. It must have fell out the emperor's pocket. Be a dear and fish it out for me, will you? Right. I will just pop the,
in here. Right, I need to put some powder in. Come on, hurry up. I've got all day.
Hurry up.
I will.
All right. It's well, taking forever. Go on, put the...
Right. Come on, switch on.
There we go, it's on now.
Can we get a new washing machine? It's making a noise.
Yeah, I think it's the belt, it's broken.
Oh. Oh! What?
Did I just put Nobby in the washer?
Yeah!
Oh, no!
Quick, let's get him out. Open the door! Oh.
Oh, no.
He's shrunk!
You've got the head.
Do you think I should stretch him out a little bit?
Come on, yeah, all day.
Stretch him out a little bit. I was just asking her.
Well, he doesn't need to know. Hang on, I got a good idea. Just dry him. Dry.
That's a good idea, that.
It was. Shove him in.
Hang on, dry.
Put him on dry. Oh, this door.
Well, kick it, it's not going to make it better, is it?
Come on! Well, it's not making a noise!
There we go.
Stupid washing machine. Washing machine, alarm, the car's gone.
There we go, it's dinged.
Has it dinged?
Are you ready?
Open.
Oh! There we go! He's all better now. Come on now. Oh, go careful now, Robin. Go careful. No, no.
Is the coast clear?
That's it, dear. Slowly.
Oh, no.
Oh,
no.
No,
it's okay. It's only Robbie.
He went by. Yeah, we accidentally rushed him by mistake.
Oh. Poor Robbie. Does the ladder really have to go straight away?
Yes, it does.
Well, this is our first proper chance to have a talk.
Yes, and well, the princess will still be able to get back.
Yes, so say bye-bye, and then off you shall go. But then it'll only be for a few days, won't it?
Of course it will.
Yeah. Goodbye, princess. Goodbye, Aladdin.
Excellent.
I'll be waiting for you. I'll be thinking of you every day.
So will I. Every hour,
every minute,
every second.
Oh. Enough, you two. We shall both need to stop watching this race. Come on.
Okay. Goodbye, princess.
Goodbye, Aladdin.
At last. Oh, Aladdin! Oh. Come here and give your mummy one last big hug! Oh!
Oh, goodbye, Mum! Goodbye! Farewell! Au revoir!
Be the same!
Whatever you like! But we really must go! Come on!
Why is he in a hurry?
Come on now, ladies, let's get going.
Thank you.
going, Uncle?
So many tiresome questions.
Well, whatever it is, it's an awful long way.
Shh! Silence!
What?
This is it. We're here. We've arrived.
Oh, I think it's really spooky.
Spooky? Well, this is what we're here for.
What? To this horrible landed place with the great uncle rock?
Ignorant larger boy!
You promised to make me rich.
This rock is the gateway to everything I planned and strive for.
Well, I hate it when you go all weird like that.
What? Like this?
Oh, yeah, like this.
Quiet! Come on. Oh, spirit in that lump of rock, the entryway that you must unlock. Obey the word you hear from me, and jolly well open sesame.
Wow, that's amazing! How could you do that?
Magic genius. In you go.
What?
Cave Aladdin?
Well, you promised to get me rich, and now you want me to get into that cave.
Riches are inside the cave.
How do I know?
You go in and you find out.
But what if it's not safe?
Of course it's safe.
Ida, prove it. Give me that ring you wear as a token of your good faith.
No.
Why not?
It's precious to me.
Fine. Then if you let gift me it, I'm not doing it. It can go in itself.
Very well. Take it. Now, go into the cave and see what you can see.
Okay. Shall I have a look inside the cave, everyone?
Way. First of all, there's a little job you can do for me.
What's that?
Somewhere in the cave is a lamp.
A lamp?
Yes, a lamp. Now, once you've found it, bring it straight to me, and then you can help yourself to all the jewels you can carry.
You just want a lamp?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes, a lamp!
Okay.
I get the lamp, and you shall have all of the jewels.
Okay, then. I'll go in.
Excellent.
Shall I go in again, everyone?
Yeah.
It's nearly mine! Oh, I almost feel sorry for the poor boy. For once I have that lamp, I shall seal him in that cave and leave him to die.
Yeah!
by Master Calls. I must obey. You hold the lamp, so have a nice day.
Things are looking up. I was feeling blue, but now I've got company. Who are you?
Call me Bunny. Genie of the lamp. Best in the world, the undisputed champ. To serve with a smile is my vocation, and to grant your wish in every location.
Whatever I wish.
Consider it done.
Anything?
Anything.
Oh, that sounds like fun.
So, what'll it be?
It's really hard to think. Oh, to be home and have something to...
Drink.
Yeah. Actually, where? I really ought to look the best if I'm to pass the sleepiest test and hear my lovely Jasmine's hand.
Then we'll kiss you out in something grand.
Can you do it?
Easy as pie. Swap your gun, and then we'll fly. Kiss Sprite! Ah, Kiss Sprite.
Come for my morning for.
No one's going to touch my husband-to-be.
Husband-to-be?
That's ridiculous. I sentenced him to death.
Excuse me. Hi, maybe I can help.
What?
Thank you. I just thought, before you execute me, you know, chop my head off, you may allow me to offer you just a small gift.
Very well then, but you won't change my mind one little jot.
Oh my
God. Oh, I love the box. What is it,
Shannon? Oh!
Well, I have to say, that's quite a decent gesture, isn't that it?
Uh-huh. That's only the start.
Of course. Hey, Sergeant.
Oh, Father, I knew you wouldn't stand in our way.
Now, hang on a moment. I don't mind not chopping a chap's head off, but you can't marry him. He's not royal enough, he hasn't even got a palace, and he lives in a lodging with a tatty old panda. Oh, no.
You did not.
Oops. Go on, boy, get him!
There!
Yes!
What for?
That.
Make way, make way, make way.
Riverside Theatre laugh. And come to me, spectacular
Potterie.
Brings our leave my city out in a barwa. Strong as 10 regular men, definitely. He wants to send his eaters, the statue save his children.
I hear your wish and I obey. You hold the lamp. Have a nice day.
Aladdin? Princess? How did I get here? Well, it's incredible. How did you... Well, I won't ask. This is amazing. Well, even Father Constop is getting married now. I know, it's like every dream I've ever had has suddenly come true.
That's the thing about him, so well. I cannot wait to get my checkbook out. Oh, I could have 50 dresses from Primark one day, and 40 the other. I could even buy a football team. And to think it's all down to my lucky Chinese. 50p. Help! Help! Wishy! Wishy! Help! Police! Police! Where are you?
Oh, it's Twanky. What's the matter?
I've lost that lucky Chinese 50p.
Oh, well, these men were just advising me on past security.
We've lost our look, our riches, and our everlasting happiness.
Oh, dear.
Is that all you can say?
Well, maybe it's rolled down there, or it's gone up there, or, you know, it's travelled around the world.
Well, don't just stand there. We're going to have to search the audience.
Search them?
Yes.
About 100 of them.
We can don't just stand there, come on!
Go search those girls, right up there.
Have you seen boys and girls?
Yeah!
Have you seen it? You guys have seen it, so let's have a look at it.
Have you seen the Chinese people?
Pot noodle.
Useless sort of genie.
I'm sorry, but my powers are waning, and I cannot fight because the genie of the lamp has a strength I cannot fight.
Oh, but maybe you could transport me there.
I will.
sloppy love scene starring myself and the lovely Jasmine. I can't wait. And just in case you're cruising into my charms, I've laced this wine with a special love potion which will make a bull head over heels in love with me. But first, I want to fall in love with me for myself. And here she is. Jasmine? Now, come along. I promised you I had a special surprise. And here it is.
Aladdin.
Oh, look. He's so happy he's speechless.
You disgusting, horrible, beastly.
Temper, temper. For we don't want anything bad to happen to Aladdin now, do we?
No.
Oh. Now, Jasmine, ever since I first saw you, I've wanted you, I've needed you, craved you.
No, you haven't.
Oh, I have. Marry me, Jasmine. Make me complete.
But I hate you.
Oh, you're just saying that. Can't you see how similar we are, how much we share?
We have nothing in common at all.
Oh, but we're identical, like two halves of the same melon.
But I don't like melons.
No. Never proves it, neither do I. So, what's to be, Aladdin or me?
No.
Oh, marry me, Jasmine.
I...
Marry me, or I shall make sure that Aladdin never sees the day of light again.
Okay, I'll marry you. Just please, let him out of the...
Palace guard, untie him. Come on. There you see, Aladdin. The body always wins in the end.
Don't do it, Jasmine. Just throw yourself a bit.
Silence!
I'm going to save you.
Take him away. Drinky girls!
Don't drink the wine, Jasmine!
Silence! Shh. Now, let's drink some love, Jasmine.
No.
Oh, my love will conquer all.
We won't.
Yes, it will. Come along.
Is anybody home?
10,000 curses! Who are you?
We are the old traditional dancers from the old bazaar. Cairo.
But I don't want any traditional Egyptian dance from the old bazaar in Cairo.
Well, that's not what it said in Cairo.
But I've never seen the old traditional dances from the old bazaar in Cairo. Wouldn't it be lovely if they danced for us?
Would it?
Yes, it would. Please, please, darling Abby.
Oh, you make my legs go wibbly wobbly to the floor. Oh, anything for you, my little luscious jazzy wuzzy. Very well. But best to be good, or else...
We will. Let the dance commence!
Yes. There! Oh,
I just love a good wedding, don't you guys?
Yeah!
Oh, I cannot wait. Those white doves, that lovely cake. Oh, and to think about that white dress. All the little shoes, and I wonder what the princess will wear. Anyways, ta-ra!
Time to wish you all adieu and wish you
Merry Christmas!